My name is Julie and I am the Head of Supported Learning at Barnet and Southgate College. Welcome to the centre. Can I introduce you to my students who are going to be telling you a little bit more about our services and our centre?
Hello, my name is Burak.
Hi, my name is Naledi and I'm one of the students here.
Hello, I'm Billie and I'm one of the students.
Hello, I am Liam and I am one of the students.
We are giving you a tour today to show you what goes on through the centre.
The centre supports students with confidence and knowledge to gain skills in the big wide world.
This tree represents the centre community. We are pictures of ourselves and the staff.
We have about 30 staff, 97 support and learning assistants, and on average 190 students per term.
We have physiotherapists and speech therapists too on campus.
Right now we are in the Cafe Enterprise called Steer It Up. This is where the students prepare and cook for the whole centre.
This is our kitchen, where the students and teachers prepare our food for the cafe.
These facilities are used by students on the Level 2 catering course, as well as the students who are learning independent living skills.
We have a large sports hall where students can assess a lot of different kinds of sports they like to do.
This is our rebound room where students can have trampoline therapy.
Students arrive at the centre at 10 a.m.
Most of them come on the minibus, drop right outside the centre.
We always make sure that everyone arrives at college safely and arrives to their lessons.
The same happens here at the end of the day, where staff help the students get on their transport.
Welcome to our sensory room. This is mostly used for students with complex needs.
It gives them the opportunity to experience a full range of sensory materials.
We have a hydrotherapy pool.
Welcome to our flat.
And here we learn a variety of domestic skills,
including cooking and cleaning,
general household duties.
We all have classes in the E-block.
E-block also has classes for people who need help with speech and language.
This is one of our base rooms in the E-block.
This is the drama and dance studio where
we do a lot of workshops and
rehearsals, because we are
performing arts students. And this is the garden,
where we have all our plants,
where we grow plants and vegetables.
Thank you for watching. Hope you like it.
Bye! Bye.